420 years ago, I come into this life, the son of a woman and a man who lived in strife. He was tired of being poor, and he wasn't into selling door to door, and he worked like the devil to be more. Different kind of poverty now upsets me so. Night after sleepless night, I walk the floor and want to know, why am I so alone? Where is my man? Can I bring him home? Have I driven him away? Is he gone? Morning comes, the sunrise, and I'm driven to my bed. I see that it is empty, and there's demons in my head. I embrace the many-colored beast. I grow weary of the torment. Can there be no And I find myself just wishing that my life would simply I've driven it away. Is it gone?